queens, welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I have my hair care favorites. Like, I'm recently starting to get more into hair care and I'm starting to take better care of my hair, and I want to share some of the products I am obsessing over as of recently. So don't forget to like this video, don't forget to subscribe, and let's get into it. Okay queens, let's get into it. I have a couple brands here that I want to talk to you guys about. I want to tell you guys why they're my favorites. So the first brand I want to talk about is Pattern Hair Care. I recently reviewed the whole line and I found some great things. I found some tips and tricks along the way. I can honestly say that I loved every single item from the line, but some of my favorite items that I will mention here is the hydrating mist. I love this for in between your wash and go, when you really need to kind of like rehydrate your hair. I kind of feel like it helps with definition too. I could be reaching, but I just feel like that's what it does, and I love this hydrating mist. I originally purchased it in the travel size, but I definitely will be purchasing the actual full size of this product. Up next is her edge control. Now, I'm not really into, I normally use my same old edge control. Sometimes with edge controls, they tend to be a little bit too oily for me, and then it starts to run down my face and I don't like it, especially when I have full face makeup on. But this one doesn't do this, doesn't do that. And last but not least, the last product I have from Pattern is the leave-in conditioner. This defines and moisturizes, and I can honestly say I'm obsessed with this. But this leave-in conditioner, it left my hair like very moisturized. I felt like it really held up my curls, and I can say like this is some bomb stuff. If you haven't tried her brand, you should definitely go check them out. My next item is from Afro Sheen. Now, I remember Afro Sheen from like back in the day, and then I realized that they had like resurfaced, and I was in Walgreens and I picked this up, and this is the Crown Define Curl Cream. And this one has flaxseed oil in it, coconut oil in it, and shea butter to moisturize. And I can honestly say I love it. It doesn't have like a serious like thick, I don't want it to fall out, but it doesn't have like a serious thick consistency. I have high porosity hair, so it tends to need a lot more moisture, and this definitely has like that very hydrating consistency without being heavy. And my ride or die leave-in conditioner is by Curls, and it is the blueberry bliss leave-in conditioner. I love this stuff. Anytime I don't use it in my regimen, sometimes my hair just doesn't come out as perfect as I normally would want it to, because when I use this, I feel like my curls are always perfect. My hair is super duper defined. They also have other products that I think you guys should also go check out. They have like a gel to go with this as well. So if you're looking for a bomb leave-in, you should definitely try this. Up next, I have some Brigio hair care. Now, Brigio is another black owned brand. The two products I have from Brigio is their Be Gentle, Be Kind Avocado and Quinoa Co-Wash. And it comes in a nice pump. For me, I'm just now getting to the point where I don't wash my hair every 2 weeks with a shampoo. Like 2 weeks ago, I used a shampoo. This week, I'm probably going to end up using a co-wash. I don't have a lot of buildup. I try not to use that many stripping products on my hair, but this is definitely a gentle product. I love the ingredients on this, and Brigio is just a bomb hair care line all the way around. And I also have their Curl Charisma, and it's their rice amino and avocado leave-in defining cream. So sometimes when it comes to like my leave-ins, I try to not go in with my most expensive leave-in all the time. I try to switch up, so I use this most often. I would use this most often, and then kind of go back and forth between the Brigio as well as the Pattern. Some of the shampoos I'm obsessed with is the Nexxus Clean and Pure Nourishing Detox Shampoo. And this is what it looks like. This is a silicone-free shampoo. It's very safe. I used to use Nexxus a long time ago, but recently I got this in a gratis bag at work. And since then I've been using it, and as you can see, it's like almost gone. But I love this shampoo. It's not stripping. It has zero silicone, zero dyes, zero paraben, so it's really safe from your hair. I mean, really safe for your hair. So when I'm not using this, I am definitely using Black Own Design Essentials Natural Hairline. This is their almond and avocado shampoo. This is not even a shampoo, this is a moisturizer. Well, I have the shampoo that's in the bathroom, and I also have their moisturizing lotion that I'm also obsessed with. So I have their shampoo and their moisturizing lotion. That's bomb. My last two items, I have one item by Mayel, which I also use their curl cream, their it's like a twist putty that I use to do like twist outs, which I haven't done on my hair in like a year. So maybe I'll do a twist out real soon. But I always use their leave-in conditioner. It makes my twist outs very super soft, super defined. And then I also have some products from, I also have a product from Pink Luster, and it is their super moisturizing curl definer. And this works bomb with any wash and go. It really helps my curls be super duper defined, and it really helps to hydrate my hair. And last but not least, I almost forgot two products. One is the Jamaican Mango and Lime Black Castor Oil, and this is to help strengthen your hair. If you have breakage or anything, I would definitely suggest oiling your hair. I started oiling my hair every night before I go to bed, and I don't want to say like, oh, my hair is just magically growing. No, but it's definitely starting to show a lot difference in how it looks, how healthy it looks. It has a little bit more shine, less breakage when it comes time to washing my hair. And then also I have the Wetline Extreme Gel. I saw this everywhere and I was like, what's the hype? It's just a hair gel, like what's the big deal? But I tried it and it's definitely worth the hype. I love this gel. It keeps your wash and goes popping. It handles frizz and everything. If you haven't picked up a jar, I would definitely suggest that you go out and check out the brand. It's super duper cheap, and I got this for $1.29 at my local beauty supply store. So yeah, that's pretty much it for my natural hair favorites. These are the products I'm loving recently. I also have much more. If you like more hair care videos, please don't forget to like this video. Don't forget to subscribe. And I'll see you guys soon in the next one. Bye, guys.